Can a company with a questionable past reopen under a new name? That's what this furnace repair business did after being stripped of its accreditation. Steele on Your Side explains how to protect yourself. A consumer warning tomorrow on CTV News at 6.